नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, माइसेल्फ जीवन अंशिका कुशवाहा, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटनरी साइंस फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। माय सब्जेक्ट इज बेसिक एंजाइमोलॉजी लैब एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिटरमिनेशन ऑफ बीटा अमाइलेज एक्टिविटी इन जर्मिनेटिंग बार्ले सीड्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी रिक्वायर्ड मटीरियल्स आर जर्मिनेटिंग बार्ले सीड्स, मॉर्टर एंड पेस्टल, बीकर, पिपेट, वाटर बाथ, स्टार्च, आयोडीन एंड बेनेडिक्ट्स रिएजेंट। सो द मेथड इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एक्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ अमाइलेज फ्रॉम बार्ले सीड। इन दिस 10 जर्मिनेटिंग सीड्स टेकन एंड यूजिंग अ पेपर टॉवल द जर्मिनेट स्पैटर्ड ड्राई एंड द वेट ऑफ द जर्मिनेटिंग सीड विल बी रिकॉर्डेड। Using a mortar and pestle, the 10 germinating seed crushed into a puree, slowly adding 10 ml of buffer. The germinating seeds further crushed for 2 minutes. This allow the amylase to go into the solution. Then the crushed seeds filter into a 100 ml beaker and the amylase extract poured into a measuring cylinder. After that, the volume of amylase extract recorded a 5-fold dilution of the latter done by the pipetting of 5 ml of the amylase extract and adding 20 ml of buffer to make up to a total volume of 25 ml. A control then done by adding 5 ml of the dilute amylase extract in a test tube and placing it into a water bath at 80 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. When the 10 minutes have elapsed, the control removed and allowed to cool to the room temperature. So what is enzyme activity? For this, onto ceramic plates, one drop of iodine solution is placed into 21 ml. The reaction mixture then prepared by adding 5 ml of buffer solution and 1 ml of 0.5% star solution in the test tube. Then the one drop of reaction mixture removed and added to one drop of the iodine. The iodine turned black. This is done to ensure the presence of starch in the reaction mixture. The previously made diluted amylase extract is thoroughly remixed and 1 ml of the latter added to the reaction mixture. The mixture is called amylase reaction mixture. Immediately starting with well zero on the ceramic plates, one drop of amylase reaction mixture added to the iodine using a pipette. At 1 minute interval, another drop of the amylase reaction mixture added to another well. This was repeated until the achromic point reached. When the achromic point reached, the time elapsed is recorded. So this is the enzyme activity. Both Benedict and reagent tubes were placed in a water bath at 80 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes and then examined for presence of cuprous oxide precipitate. All data then recorded for further investigation. After this, we will wait for the result. So this is the determination of beta amylase activity in germinating barley seed procedure. So hope you will like this video, and this video is recorded by Digital JVW version 2.0. And if you have any query, you can write down in comment section. Thank you.